Yama, USTR General Counsel. Hope you don't mind.
火庆先生, 版权局副局长严小红先生, 美国会涉华的经贸议案激烈的增加, 经贸问题政治化的倾向, 越来越明显, 发起, 对中国贸易的纠结和争端解决的案件的数量不断的增加，扩大对华出口管制的商品范围，国内媒体炒作中国产品质量问题，严重损害了中国出口产品的声誉和国家的形象。Everyone
from the China side, from the U.S. side, protectionism is something we must avoid together. So the way we want to reduce our trade deficit is by exporting more, not by importing less. And for building this.
I look forward to getting down to the specifics, where it is critical to demonstrate to our citizens and to our leaders that dialogue is the most effective way for solving problems and managing our relationship.
Foreign Agriculture Service, Agriculture Service, and Wayne Shepherd, Senior Advisor for North Asia.
下面是国务院副秘书长向兆伦先生。下面是方刚。